We have started the exercise. Am I right? Yes. In the exercise, you have completed some questions. I know there are the four word problems that we are going to discuss now. See the third word problem. A simple pendulum takes 32 seconds. How many seconds it takes? 32 seconds. Okay? To complete 20 oscillations. What is the time period? Now what we have to find? You have to find the time period. Now see the solution for this. First tell me for 20 oscillations. What is the matter? Simple pendulum. You see this is the simple pendulum. Right? When it goes to and fro. When it goes to and fro. It takes 32 seconds. It takes 32 seconds. So therefore for 20 oscillation, how much time is taken for the to complete? Yes, 32 seconds. Yes or no? And what we have asked, we have to find the time period. We have to find the time period. Okay. So how what will be the formula for this? Number of seconds means the total time upon number of oscillation. Upon number of oscillation. Okay. So what is the total time taken? Yes, 32 seconds divided by 20 oscillation. When you will divide this 20 once up, then 20, the remaining it will be 12. 12 is not divisible.
kilometer per minute.
20 divided by 15, it is not possible. So you will add the decimal point. So 27 is 140. 140 minus 150 minus 140 will come 10. So again one zero. So 5 are. Are you ready? So 0.75 kilometer per minute. Then the next step is to calculate the speed in kilometer per hour. So this will remain as it is. Now this you have to change. 20 minutes you have to convert into hour. Yes or no? So minute will come converting into hour. So divided by 60. Am I right? So it will come 1/3 hour. Yes. Now speed is equal to distance upon time. Same formula. Distance is same 15 and this will be 1/3. Now when you are dividing this, when you are converting this, how you will convert this here? 15 is divided by 1/3. This is the fraction part. When you are dividing, you have to convert. You are doing the reciprocal of this. So 3. So 15 is a 45 kilometer per hour. Are you getting? So this is the speed in kilometer per hour and this is the speed in kilometer per minute. Are you getting this? So by using the same formula, speed is equal to distance upon time, you have to solve the sum. Now sixth one is also very easy. Now sixth term, Salma takes 15 minutes. What is the time taken? 15 minutes from her house to reach her school. Okay? From her house to reach her school on a bicycle.